A multi-car wreck at I-44 Northwest 39th Street, as shown to you by Fast Unit 2. Look at the snow coming down. The wind is howling. Visibilities are low. That's not the only accident we have working on right now. This is I-40 and Southeast 29th. This is a jackknife semi, which I believe has shut down I-40 in that area. So the roads are bad, folks. They are bad, and they're going to get worse as the snow continues to move on in.